श्री साई सच्चरित्र इन मराठी बाय लेट गोविंद रघुनाथ दाभोलकर, ट्रांसलेशन इन इंग्लिश बाय लेट जरीन, अध्याय 4, ओवी 67। शिर्डी केवळ केंद्रस्थान, क्षेत्र बाबांचे अतिविस्तीर्ण, पंजाब कलकत्ता हिंदुस्थान, गुजरात दख्खन कानडा। Shirdi is the center, but Baba's realm is far and wide. It extends up to Punjab, Kolkata, North India, Gujarat, Dakhan and Karnatak. Shirdi chi Sain chi Samadhi, ti chi Akhila Santan chi Mandi, Zethila Marga Kramita Pratipadi, Tutate Granthi Jeeva chi. The Samadhi of Sai at Shirdi is a gathering place for all the saints. Every step on the way to it severs one link of the chain of worldly existence. Sarthak janma aliyache, kevala samadhi darshan saache, magase vesi jayache ayushyaveche, bhagya tayanche kayavanu. A mere darshan of a samadhi is the fulfillment of one's life. How can I describe then the good fortune of those who have spent their lives in his service? Mashid ani vadiyavari, sundara nishanancha hari, phadakti unsa gaganodari, palavati kari bhaktasi. Over the masjid and the vada, rows of beautiful flags flutter high in the sky, which seem to beckon the devotees.
Baba Mahanta Prasiddha Kirti, Gavo Gavi Pasarli Mahati, Konitaya Sachratha Navasiti, Darshane Nivati Janakoni.
Baba is a renowned saint whose fame has spread far and wide. Some vow to him in faith for the fulfillment of their wishes, while some attain inward peace by a mere darshan of him.
Kunache kaise hi manogata, aso buddhi shuddha va kutsita, darshan matrechi nivechitta, jana vismita antari.
Whatever may be the secret wishes of anyone, whether pure or unscrupulous, their mind is at peace at the very sight of him. People are, therefore, surprised in their heart of hearts.
Pandharita Vitthal Rakhumai, Yancha Darshani Jinavalai, Techi Vitthal Darshan Dei, Baba Sai Shirdita.
The same marvelous vision which one has at the sight of Vitthal and Rakhumai at Pandharpur is experienced in Shirdi by Baba's darshan.
Kunasi vatalya hi atishayokti, aikavi gauli bhuvanchi ukti, jayasi drudha vitthalachi bhakti, saushaya nivrutti hoila.
If anyone feels that this is an exaggeration, then listen to the words of Gauli Bua, who was a firm devotee of Vitthal, to dispel all doubts.
Pandhari che he varkari, jaisi varshasi pandhari chi pheri, taisi chi kariti he shirdi chi vari, prema bhari babanse.
He is a varkari, regular visitor of Pandharpur. As he visited Pandharpur every year, he also visited Shirdi once a year. He loved Baba very much.
Gardhava ek barobara, Shishya ek sathidara, Jivha Ramakrishna Hari Gajara, Kari Nirantara Buanse.
Bua was accompanied by an ass and a companion who was also his disciple. He continuously chanted Ramakrishna Hari.
पंचाण्णवती वर्षे वयास, चातुर्मासी गंगा तट निवास पंढरपुरी अष्टमास भेटी वर्षास बाबांची. He was 95 years old. He spent 4 months of the monsoon on the banks of the Godavari and stayed for about 8 months at Pandharpur. He visited Baba every year.